me have food, please?
No.
Ever.
No,
why would you eat the calories?
No.
Do you shave?
Yes.
What, like everywhere or
yes.
just your legs? Or?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm allowed to ask.
It's
because
nothing.
It's in my book of interest.
It's not. Why
I'm trying to write a book on women
why?
For men.
Why?
Because men have issues with women.
This book shouldn't contain things you've asked me. It should be what you think.
I don't think anything.
You do think things. You must think things. You have a brain.
Well, yeah, generally, but
well,
I think
what
the hell
right
is
now?
Pepper doing?
Pepper?
Thinking, what the hell is
yes?
He?
Stop looking at his neck and look at his face.
That's really hard to do. Hello.
Well, welcome to everyone else's life.
Yeah, welcome to my life, Miss Tony Stark. You idiot. Yeah, but no, when I wonder about these.
Neck.
Things.
Head up, Pepper. Like that, yeah. So you actually look like you keep an eye contact, please.
Wow, okay, I don't like this.
No, I don't either. What? See, I wonder about these things, you know, because I've never had a mother, so I've never been told.
You shouldn't be asking me all these women things by asking me them.
I've tried, but you're the
don't
only...
Try.
I can't.
That's fine.
I can't.
An actual girl.
But if I don't know anything about women, how am I meant to do that?
Because you might be able to go along with most normal men in existence.
Most normal men have had a mum for the best part of their life. I have it.
You have it.
It's difficult. Yes, I'm standing
in bed.
I'm having dad issues.
You can get off the bench. You can get off the bench. Jump.
Pepper, please. I don't like it up here. I'm thinking of me.
What?
Is
it
a
fight? No.
Okay, fine. I want to step off this bench. Well, there'll be another one to read.
Smooth, Stark.
Did you just climb up that bench off the
climber? No.
It didn't
you? No. You didn't see, so it didn't
did
exist.
Did you come in to get changed as well? Or
are we going to take a bath?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.